NLDS 23 was very informative, energetic and friendly that I have ever experienced so far.
This is my first national conference which gave me valuable insights, and it's all about living diversity.
NLDS has been a very innovative and enjoyable experience, and I'm looking forward to making more memories.
NLDS 2023 was really fun, and it was a totally new experience for me that I'm very grateful for.
Being AIESEC is a life-changing experience, and NLDS 2023 is the turning point of mine.
One thing I love about AIESEC is meeting new people, and just like I expected, NLDS 2023 has become another great opportunity for me to meet so many new people.
NLDS is a one-in-a-lifetime chance for AIESECers, and I'm glad I did not miss it because I learned a lot about leadership qualities and I had a great chance to develop my personality, and I had a great chance to expand my networking.
NLDS, 3 days and at least a week's worth of content to think and work on, and at least a lifetime's worth of friendships and memories to cherish.
They say that life is always easier after you let yourself come undone. They say they'll give you whatever you want, and I'll be waiting in the shadow of the sun, seizing time where no one's been before. Close the curtains, what you're waiting for? And I'll be keeping secrets till I'm in the ground. I'm in the shadow of the sun. Where I belong, there's something coming on. I'm in the shadow of the sun.
Staying up all night. got your claws in my skin and it doesn't make sense, but I love it when I feel the pain. Got your teeth sinking in, why am I fighting against the part of me that loves the rain? There's a demon in me telling me to believe it's you and I, everything. There's an angel beside saying things just ain't right, but I'm no good at listening.
should know.